Yankee Stadium. EA Sports presents Major League Baseball's championship. I'm Dwayne Kuiper, and I'm Mike Krukel, all set for World Series action. And now, here's tonight's starting pitcher, Jaret Wright. Game 5 of the World Series featuring the Chicago Cubs and the New York Yankees. The game's first batter is Todd Walker. This guy here has been known to go on a tear against right-handed pitching. There's the first pitch of the game. It's hit towards third base. One out. The next batter is Nomar Garciaparra. There's a batter who can just explode against right-handed pitching. Pitch inside. A clear sky at game time. I don't think anyone's going to complain. And the pitch. Ground ball will get to the right side. On the mound to make the start for the visiting team, Roy Halladay. Here's a look at how the defense sets up to begin the ball game. Digging in, Derrek Lee. This righty knows how to handle right-handers on the mound. One ball count. Ball outside. He missed with the cut fastball.
He averages about 5 Ks per 9 innings. A respectable one.
2-1 count. Low.
I've watched the runner who advanced over the third on a hit to center. The center field has really gotten super open.
The count's 1-2. It's hit over towards third.
Man, that's a great play on a very tough line drive. That's one of the toughest balls in baseball to judge.
They got that one base hit, but they couldn't turn it into a run.
That's just an ugly swing. That pitcher really crossed the ball.
And he got it. Ramirez to the plate. This guy has a great approach to hitting, and that makes him just a pretty special hitter. Swinging a fly ball to center field, hit well. What a catch! Coming to the plate, Greg Wilson.
Guy, hitting is timing, pitching is upsetting the timing. That's why a changeup is such a great pitch.
No swing. That will drop in for a hit. There's a two-out base hit.
He didn't really do anything special on that swing. He put the bat on the ball and didn't get caught. Scored a single.
Batting against right-handed pitching, this left-handed hitter is fairly steady. And he's in there standing with a double.
Patterson, a nice at bat there, partner. He got a pitch he could drive and got a double.
Up next, Jose Bautista. Bautista hits this pitch to short. And he's out. After 1.5, the game is scoreless. Digging in, Jason Giambi. Gets the strike on the... He winds and he throws.
His number one pitch is fastball.
He winds and throws. Good morning, good afternoon, and good night.
Three pitches, three strikes, doesn't get easier than that, partner.
The next batter is Hideki Matsui. And it's grounded to the first baseman. That retires the side. After three, no score here. Stepping into the box to lead off the inning, Sammy Sosa. Hit to the left side.
Got him.
Next up, Derrek Lee. Here comes the first pitch of the at-bat. He sends a roller to the right side. And they make the play for an out.
Right there to get the would-be base stealer.
He can't handle that one. They pull away for the out.
Ramirez made an outstanding throw. That was right on the dime.
He has one hit in the game. This guy isn't great against right-handed pitching, but he does all right. Pitcher ahead early, 0-1.
God, he had been looking for another pitch. That looked really hittable.
Kearns lays off high for a ball. Third out, that ends the inning. With 5 innings left, the game is scoreless. He's looking for a second base hit of the ball game. He swung through the pitch. He offered at it and missed. Yes, this one lined up out to right. He reaches with a two-out single.
He lined that ball right past the infielder. There's no doubt it's a base hit. Good thing to hit.
That will drop in there for a hit. He reaches with a base hit. Next at the plate, Tony Womack. He delivers. That gets turned on and hit on a line. With 4 innings remaining, no score here. Leading off, Todd Walker. Swinging strike.
The batter really jumped out of his shoes to swing at that changeup. Somehow, he didn't make contact.
Pitch strikeout.
He gets ahead of him and never looks back. Sweet strikeout.
Garciaparra hits it out to center. Kearns makes the routine catch.
Now this guy just isn't playing like a can right now. But hey, tomorrow's another good.
He pulled the bat back in time. He's batting 270 with 2 home runs and 7 RBIs. That'll do it for the Cubs in the sixth inning. Heading into the bottom of the sixth, the game is scoreless. The next batter is Hideki Matsui. He's headed to second. Runner in scoring position now with no outs after a leadoff double.
There aren't many times that a pitcher doesn't want to hit a swing of the ball. That was one.
Ramirez is the next batter. One on and nobody out. They got him. Stepping in, Craig Wilson. They appeal to first. The batter couldn't check his swing. He offered at it and missed. And it's hit to right. It's fair. The tying run crosses the plate. That's an RBI double.
Hey, does a great job of knocking the run. And look at this, they're still friendly.
Digging in, Corey Patterson. Swings through a fastball and misses. He's hitting 283 with one home run and seven RBIs. And he swings through strike three. Bring up Jose Bautista. This righty hitter really needs to retool his approach against right-handed pitching. That'll do it for the Cubs in the seventh. Hey, partner, it's time now for the seventh inning stretch. Didn't you sing recently, Brady?
Oh, I sure did. When I was in the league, I could pitch in front of 50,000 people, but that was like going to my backyard, singing to take me out to the ball game at Wrigley. I was scared to death.
Next up the plate, Joe Mauer. The next batter is Derrek Jeter. Two down and a runner on first. And down the right field line, they get the out. After seven, it's a 1-1 tie. Up next, Michael Barrett. He hacked at it and missed.
A little tardy.
Swing and a miss on the hook. He hits a fly ball to shallow right field. He's sprinting. He pulls one on the line. Base hit to lead off the inning.
Got a good pitch to hit right there, and he put it in the outfield for a single.
Now batting, Todd Walker.
They need to get a run right here. To do so, they might want to give up an out.
Laid off that one for a ball. Line shot. That's a single.
Hey, kind of good work there to get the runner in the scoring position.
Here's Nomar Garciaparra. Pitch misses.
That was a close one there, partner, but I'd have to say that he went.
He hits the pitch up the middle. Infield fly, which means the batter's out, and the base runners can advance at their own risk.
Okay, every day can't be Christmas. This guy needs his head back in the dugout and keep on trying next time he gets out there.
That's a foul off the catcher. The pitch is stroked out to center field. He's rounding third. The lead run crosses the plate. Stepping in one for three, Derrek Lee. There's more than just a few righty hitters who are superior against right-handed pitchers than this guy. There's a run. RBI base hit.
Guys, there are a lot of things that you can do in baseball. But if you can execute the fundamentals, you will always give yourself a chance to win.
Up next with a single already this game, Aramis Ramirez. No doubt about that one.
God, this dude's so strong, he doesn't even know his own strength.
Stepping in two for three, Greg Wilson. The Cubs call for a reliever. A relief pitcher will take over. In there for a strike. The pitch is hit to center field. Patterson should have no problem.
He didn't get on that ball. The fielder strolled over, got in it, made an easy play.
Digging in with one home run already, Hideki Matsui. A liner. He's on first with a base hit.
Okay, the pitcher just tossed up a fat one there. Man, it looked like a beach ball.
Up next with one single already, Gary Sheffield. Pitch misses.
He looked like he was surprised by that pitch.
One ball, two strike count.
Infield's got to think about playing a double play depth right now.
Swing and a miss, struck him out.
I don't know what he's looking for there, but it wasn't that pitch.
So it's like 100.
Next up, Jason Giambi. It looks like he may have been injured on the play. Let's hope it's not too serious. He's in there with a two-out single. The Cubs go to the bullpen. Dempster comes in to try to provide some relief. To the plate with a single already in the game, Austin Kearns.
I've watched the runner who advanced only to third on a hit to center. The center fielder has really got a super arm.
Laid off that one for a ball. Swinging.
That breaking ball had some serious snap to it. Sweet pitch.
A spectacular catch by Sosa.
Now he put a good swing on it, but the ball hung around the air a little too long. The fielder made a play.
After 8 innings, the score is 5-1. To the plate with a double on the game, Corey Patterson.
Kipe, they're now one.
The Yankees turn it over to the pen. Grissinger is coming out of the pen. Up next with one single already, Michael Barrett. He goes with the pitch and hits a fly ball to right.
Batter gave the field a little too much of an uppercut swing, and the fielder was able to corral for the out.
That's a liner to the second baseman.
He gives up everything to get that ball in his catch.
They got that one base hit, but they couldn't turn it into a run. Up next, Joe Mauer. This lefty's among the best at hitting right-handed pitchers. Ground ball pulled to the right side, and he's out on the play. Swing and a miss on the curveball. Here's the 0-1 delivery. Line shot into center field. He got it. Great catch in the gap.
I didn't think he had a chance. This guy's one of the best in the league. Great play.
Next at the plate, Travis Lee. This one's out to center field. He reaches with a base hit.
He didn't get all that, but hey, it's out of reach of the outfield. This is going to be a hit.
Jeter takes that one for ball one.
He's just not getting much of his fastball out there right now.
Taken for a ball.
Hey, partner, this guy's got to throw a strike right here. This could be a perfect time to call a hit and run.
The bullpen is stirring, so he just wants to come out and give the bullpen some more time.
The pitcher really needs to slow down and refocus. Seems like that trip to the mound came just at the right time. Hey, there's no saying in baseball, big boy. You can't hit the ball without swinging the bat, meat.
He offered at it and missed. And the delivery.
Guy, what a great way to end the game if you're on the pitcher's team.
The Cubs capture the series in five. They won the World Series. The win is picked up by Roy Halladay. Wright is the loser. The Chicago Cubs win it by 4.